Welcome back. So in the last video, I showed you how to do a saved search. I did an item pending fulfillment, but not shipped. In this video, I want to show you how to take that saved search and actually add it as a portlet on your home dashboard. So let's take a look at this. So here we are on the home dashboard. Now, obviously we don't already have this portlet, so we're going to have to add a portlet to put on that saved search. So let's go to personalize and add custom search. Now, if you're confused about what I'm doing right now, watch again the home dashboard. I show you how to add portlets and customize them. But in this case, we're just going to add that custom search, close this. And then if you go here, this little hyperlink, it gives you the option to set it up. So you set up that home search. All right, so we've got these parameters here. So first off, we want to just see what search we're trying to grab here. So we're going to click on that, click on the list button. So it's going to give us this window. This is a little bit hard to understand the first time, but really what this is giving you is almost like looking at a dictionary where it kind of says, okay, from here to here, you know, from A to B and then B to C. So it's giving you these kind of from here to here options. So let's click on that. And then, and now it updates this area showing everything from fam to iter. So let's scroll down and find our item pending. Yeah, item fulfillment pending, but not shipped. So that was our saved search. So let's click on that. You can also click, you know, it had a little search option. You can search for it. Okay, so in this custom portlet title, you can also clarify what you want the portlet to be named if you want it to be something different than just the saved search. So let's do item fulfillment, not shipped. Okay, and then you can specify if you want 20, 30 items. We only had 3 items on that saved search, so we're fine leaving it at 10. You've got some other parameters down here, but those are all fine. I don't need to change those at the moment. So let's hit save. And suddenly this portlet is gonna populate with the results from that saved search. Now, if you do the saved search, or if you come to this page, let's say a month from now, remember we set that date time period as this month. This will update for the next month that you go into. So it will always be kind of up to date and showing you the results of it at this exact moment. So we can see Atlas Canada, it should be packed, but it's not shipped yet. And these two are picked. So we have this saved search available here on our dashboard and we can move it around like any other portlet, but have it there as a usable resource. So if you know that there's something that you want to kind of go, I want this exact custom data and I want it available to me at all times, a saved search added to your dashboard is the perfect way to accomplish that. So that's it for adding saved searches to your home dashboard. I'll see you in the next video.